Thank you. Seeking something in particular? This should be enough. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Thank you. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. Not a bad dish. I'm skilled at all sorts. It's sure to be a good meal. Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Aha! To hunger is to be alive. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. I saw you eyeing that one. Till next we meet. Shall I choose something for you? Thank you for your patronage.
This must be their den. This must be their den.
Okay, big guy.
It's not good.
Thank you.
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it. It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. You wish to make a purchase? And buy it I will. Aha! Please do take a look at my new stock. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Do let me know if you find anything else of value. What's going on?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning? What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain, Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful that kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Naturally. Please let me know if you'd like to. Thank you for your patronage. Ah, yes, yes. Unfortunately, you don't seem to have the funds for that. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. I see. Anything else? Till next we meet. Seeking something in particular. This is all an investment, Ethan. Do take care selecting your weapons. One moment, please. Till next we meet. seeking something in particular? This is all an investment, Ethan. An interesting selection. Come now. I'm a merchant, after all. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. I saw you eyeing that one. Good day, then. Well, then, feel free to peruse. So soon.
Seems useful.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Please come again.
Surprise me anymore.
Ah, yes, yes. Little and often fills the purse, as they say. This is all an investment, Ethan. A good deal, if I say so myself. To make a purchase. To hunger used to be alive. Have a wonderful adventure.